So Rabia, you had taken off for a year for your maternity leave, right? So tell me a little bit about what it was like coming back to work after that year.
Actually, that was one of the biggest challenges, both mentally for myself and professionally. I came back after a year and a bit. So I took 3 months of maternity and then a year off. And here I waltzed back into work thinking, you know, it's all going to work out. There is this. I always come back into a situation thinking, this is it. You know, nothing's going to change. I'm going to be queen of the jungle again. And it doesn't really ever work out that way. But it's a good feeling when you're walking in. I realized within a few days, not even a week, that I had missed a couple of train stations here. So people, my peers, had moved on. They'd moved on in the promotion cycle. They'd moved on in the work they were doing. I had never thought a year and 3 months
was... Yeah, that's not a long time.
I had never thought it was so long. So it was a huge dent to my ego. Huge dent. The money wasn't very good either, so it was even worse.